The first to file for the Vermont primary. According to the Secretary of State's website, Bush filed his petition to be put on the ballot for Vermont's presidential primary scheduled for March 1st next year. None of his GOP rivals nor any Democrats have filed yet, including Vermont's own Senator Bernie Sanders. The state's filing deadline is January 11th. Well, it's the event that